if I make this shot, you guys have to hit the like button. Yeah. Niggas know they need to stop. Ah, fuck, fuck. Future me. Edit that to make it look like it went in. Yeah. Niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top, that's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra Kane parking lot, looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by, like you know it's over when you drop, hey, drop, yeah, and I'm coming with the. Airball? What's up, guys? Hey, it's been a while. You know, my bad for not uploading for the past few weeks. I'm just too much of a perfectionist, is that how you say it? Perfectionist? I literally scrapped like 2 vlogs because I didn't like how they turned out. So yeah, that's why I've been gone for the past months. Oh my god. I'm gonna end up breaking the rim at this point. So right now, I'm at my college's recreation center because I wanted to play a little basketball because thankfully, today, my English class got canceled and that's the only class I have on Thursdays. So I'm pretty much free for the entire day. And you know, I thought it'd be nice if I played basketball in the morning. I thought it'd be relaxing, even therapeutic, but no. I'm just getting really frustrated. I can't hit a shot for my life. I used to be like Stephen Curry with the ball. Now I'm just me. I'm just me with the ball. But you know what? Even though I suck at basketball right now, there is one good thing in my life right now that just happened that's keeping me happy and keeping me sane. It's fall. Fall officially started yesterday. It would have been better if fall started on September 21st instead of September 22nd because, you know, that song. Do you remember? I wanted to dunk that so badly. Shut up! Fall. Oh my god, words cannot describe how much I love fall. There are 2 reasons why I love fall. One, the weather is so much better in fall. Usually in Louisiana, it's always 90 degrees. It's either raining, it's humid. Hey, this is Maureen Wright, executive director of UREC. And this is our reminder to not stress about UREC facility. Yeah, it's always hot. I'm always dripping with sweat here like 24/7. So it sucks living here in Louisiana. But now that it's fall, it's bearable. The second reason why I love fall so much is because my favorite 3 holidays are lined up perfectly for me. Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas.
These are the top 3 holidays and there's no debate.
Anyways, so, oh my god, I look so bald. I'm at the UREC right now. As you can see, I have the whole place to myself. So that feels nice. I came here a while ago with Amy. She actually has classes right now, so I'm waiting for her to finish her classes. And then I'll leave, and then we'll go do something. But, you know, for the time being, I'm just gonna be here. Just missing all these shots. And I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping. Fuck it, and she going shopping. Well, I'm running out of ops. They're running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Sign my name on a dot. This is not luck, baby. This no four leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I'm in New York on John Chet. Okay. Oh my god, I am so dehydrated. I'm here with Amy now. Oh, yes, daddy. How was English class? So now that Amy's done with her classes, we can finally go
eat.
Yes, eat. Okay, we're gonna go eat at this place called, what is it called?
Acme Oyster House.
Acme Oyster House?
Not Acme. Acme.
Acme.
Acme.
Acme.
Acme.
Acme. Acme.
Acme.
Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. Acme. You need some breakfast, babe. Okay, we're back. I love this girl. Not you.
Her.
Ooh, is that the Boom Boom Shrimp? Okay, so we got the food here. I'm so ready to dig in. Me and Amy also stopped by Kung Fu Tea to get some tea. I got a coconut milk tea, and Amy got an oolong milk tea, and it kind of sucked. It didn't have like enough sugar in it, but it's cool. What do you think, Teeker? Is it cool? Oh my god, I am so full. That food was honestly pretty good. Right, Olivia? Ew! Ah! And your breath stinks.
Oh god, I hurt your feelings.
Olivia, I didn't mean it. Olivia! I was just joking, Olivia.
Olivia! その大丈夫枕、私はそれが必要だったので。私も自分のビジネスを始めようとしています。だからもう一度ピローワに感謝します。私はそれが必要でした。
Watch.Watch.
Hey, oh my god, I had such a nice fat nap. That was so nice. But you know what? I completely forgot that I had work today. So that really sucks. I need to go make some money anyways because I've already spent all of my paycheck that I got last week. If anyone knows a side hustle where I can just sleep and do nothing and make like $5,000 a month, hit me up. I'm so down for that. But yeah, I'm on my way to work now. I think I'm gonna be like 10 minutes late, so that's not good. I miss her. No, not her. Her. Yeah. As you can see, I'm at work now, ready to make the bag or something. I don't fucking know. I was planning on doing my homework and stuff while I was here at work, but I kind of, sort of, I changed my mind. That's what I'm trying to say.
Hello, it's wrong to procrastinate. You shouldn't do that.
I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna procrastinate. I don't care. I swear, I'm gonna make sure to do all my homework tonight. Honestly, I'm gonna go to the back and probably just sit here and edit the YouTube video that I'm filming right now because I can't keep slacking on the videos anymore.
Bruh.
I left my car reader at home. Okay, well, shit, never mind. I'm not editing. That's great. Also, look at me. I forgot to bring my work clothes. So I'm wearing shorts and one of Amy's shirts right now. I look like an Amazon worker. But yeah, I didn't bring my card reader, so can't edit. Maybe I should do my homework. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I am just going to sit here and do nothing for the next 2-3 hours.What's up, guys? Does it look like I only slept for like 2 hours? Because I did. I was up all night doing math homework and whatnot, and I still didn't finish my math homework, so that's great. As you can see, me and Amy are at Starbucks right now. We're gonna get some coffee and something to eat. I'm gonna get the spinach, whatever wrap. What are you getting, babe?
Blueberry muffin.
I'm feeling a little adventurous today. I might get the pumpkin spice latte, even though I know that's probably gonna suck. Do you approve, or?
I kinda wanna try a sip if you do.
Will you do the honors of taking the first sip of the pumpkin spice latte?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Really? I heard the pumpkin spice latte smells like garbage, though. No?
Whoa.
Smells good. I like it.
Yes!
Who are you?
I rate this an 8 out of 10. What about you?
10 out of 10. Oh,
that?
I'm fine.
Alright, puppuccino time. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Swing.
apple shows of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Babe, are you okay?
Bruh.
Okay, so I'm here in the car. Amy's already inside the nail shop getting her nails done. Not saying I'm the best boyfriend ever, but you know, I'm dropping like $60 on her nails right now. So, you know, I think I'm gonna be here for like an hour. So what to do? What to do? What am I gonna do? You know what? Let's look at some memes. Not just any memes though, fall related memes. I didn't handpick any of these memes last night. This is like literally last minute, so if these memes suck, it's not my fault. Well, it is my fault, but you know. Friends, it's still 85 degrees outside. Me. Yo! I get it, because it's hot, but you wanna, my face when I insist on being in fall mode, but it's still 176 degrees outside. Nobody. Pumpkin spice. I am aware of the effect I have on women and me. I like pumpkin spice. Me when I see one leaf fall. Oh, wait, why did I laugh at that? That wasn't funny. No, she got the Uggs on. Ew. No more memes. They suck. Why am I so awkward? I hate it. So I got a strawberry kiwi breeze. Yeah, that's fire. Hopefully I don't need to pee again.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time.
Teeker, I'm home. Hey, Teeker. Come here, Teeker. No. No rush. Take your time. Damn, you look old.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
It is 1:28 p.m. right now. Me and Amy are on campus. We're eating McDonald's.
Bruh.
Me and Amy wanted to do like a diet, but this is like our second third cheat day.
We got donuts in the morning.
I'm waiting for Andrew to finish up his class so I can go to the U-Rec with him and beat his ass at basketball. But he left his phone here, so I'm gonna leave him a couple pictures for him.
Do you know his password or something, Dad?
Duh, it's my birthday.
Yes, Daddy!
Alright. Can you do a kick flip? That was better than me, though, honestly.
Give me 2 months, bro.
2 months?
I got it.
All right, so Andrew's class just finished, and now we're on the way to the U-Rec so I can whoop his ass at basketball.
That. What's my name?
Bro.
No, what's my name?
Daddy.
That's my new favorite sound. What's up, guys? Hey, it's been a while, huh? It's been a couple of months since I've uploaded. And, you know, I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded for a couple of months. You know, if it makes you feel better, I'll do a flip.
Oh,
great heavens!
I've been really busy with college and then my MBA career and then blah blah blah. Y'all don't want to hear about that. But hey, I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for helping me reach 100 subs. I didn't even think we'd get past 10. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed what you watched, and make sure to hit that like button, comment something, and if you really like me, you should hit that sub button. Thank you guys again for helping me reach 100 subs, and if you don't mind, I'm just gonna sit here for the rest of the day and just listen to Andrew call me daddy. Yeah.
Hey, don't fuck up. Not in 4K, bro.
Come on, Andrew.
Bye, daddy. Okay.
The dog guy that did my nail
really hurt. Amy, unlock the dog.